There's a lot of things going on. Hey everybody, this is Sparkle Love J Naturally. Coming in real quick with my Bubble Bistro haul. I re-upped on my Bubble Bistro about 2 weeks ago and ordered a couple of more goodies. I am so in love with the bath bombs, so I'll go ahead and start off with those. So I ordered 4 bath bombs and I got 1 free. I ordered the Fruit Punch bath bomb. You can smell it through the wrapping. Smells just like Fruit Punch. It's a glare, but that's the bomb. It's still in the wrapping. I don't want to take it out, but this is my Fruit Punch bath bomb. I think that's my favorite one. Then I have a raspberry bath bomb. Raspberry bath bomb. You can also smell that one. It smells good. Good old grape bath bomb. Bubble Bistro bath bomb. Next, I have my favorite fragrance right now from Bubble Bistro, which is Honey Love. I got it with a package I bought previously, and I just fell in love with this scent. I think it was a Summer Jam box. That's right. It was a Summer Jam box that I ordered from Bubble Bistro, and the fragrance Honey Love came in it, and that is my favorite. So that's what I love right now. So I also have a Honey Love bath bomb. And one of my Curlfriends asked me how does it smell on my Facebook group that I belong to. It's all about the curls. Shout out to Diva Deb. It's all about the curls. Anyway, she asked on the comments when I posted, when I received it, how did it smell? And I'm sorry I didn't get back to you, but it smells to me like honey and lemon. I drink sweet tea every morning. I drink hot tea. Hot tea every morning when I start my day, and I love the way honey and lemon smells. Now, it doesn't smell exactly like honey and lemon, but I don't know. That's what it kind of reminds me of. So it smells awesome. It smells refreshing. It smells sweet, light sweet scent, not a heavy sweet scent. It smells good. So this is my Honey Love bath bomb from Bubble Bistro. Okay. And next, this is my free one. Well, I ordered watermelon, so I got another one free. But anyway, I love Bubble Bistro. Here's the watermelon bath bomb. This one, I can smell it from here. Just standing here. I'm not even up on it, and I can smell it. Smells just like watermelon. Very loud smelling. Smells delicious. Smells good. So, and I also, when I got my first package, it had a small Honey Love, which I'm almost out of. I was holding on to it because I was waiting on my re-up to arrive. So I now have the 4.5 fluid ounce of the Honey Love. So that's my favorite oil from Bubble Bistro at this time. And the ingredients are apricot kernel oil, jojoba oil, coconut oil, rose chip seed oil, sweet almond oil, avocado oil, sunflower oil, essential oils, and or fragrance. Made by thebubblebistro.com. Okay. I also ordered the Honey Love bar soap. I don't know what size this is, but it's a good chunk. It's a pretty big bar. Honey Love, because I'm in love with the Honey Love from Bubble Bistro. I have the magic butter, so I wanted to get the frosting. The butter goes on smoothly after it melts into your hand, but it is a hard consistency. while I pick the Shea Whip Body Frosting in the gooseberry flavor. I'm sorry, not flavor, but fragrance. Gooseberry. And this has a very smooth consistency. I smell it. It smells good. I don't know what it smells like. I can't describe this one. I'm sorry, I can't. But it smells like a hint of berries. And it's like a swirly color towards the bottom. And on the sides, it's more of a pink. And the front top is more of a pink. And I've been holding off on using my product so I can do this review. But I've used Bubble Bistro strong now for a couple of months. And they are an awesome company. Andrea has excellent customer service. I wish I could visit the actual store. I think there's one in Louisiana, but the main store in Tennessee. I wish I could experience that one day. Maybe I can make it happen. Anyway, the last thing that I have is the Skin Vacuum Detox Face Bar. Now, y'all, this bar, I've been using it. This is my second purchase because it's working on my face. My skin is not the best. I don't want to downplay myself, like talk about myself too bad, but it's not the worst either. I have some traits that I inherited from my father as far as my acne in my face or how my face is. So I've tried different remedies over the years and nothing really works. So I just wash my face now with soap. But I did want to try this detoxifying bar, and I really like the results. It did pull out more blackheads that I had in my face, and that's why I decided to go ahead and repurchase another bar. And the bar is soft to cut. This is the actual bar. This is how it looks. I need to use it. I've been waiting a few extra days, and I think my face knows what's going on. I haven't been using my detox bar. So, I'm going to be using that tonight when I shower and in the morning when I wash my face. So, that is my mini Bubble Bistro haul that I ordered on this go around. I was already on the website a little while ago because I want to order, yet again, more bath bombs. So, I'm going to order that bucket of 25 and get some more because I took a bath this morning just because I could. I was off today and it leaves a great aroma in my restroom or my bathroom while I'm bathing. It turns my water a beautiful color depending on which bath bomb you use. And I think I did a little clip. I might try to insert that in here from when I took a bath this morning and how it just fizzes a little. It doesn't leave a lot of bubbles in the water, but it does just fizz until it's dissolved into the water. And I like that effect. And my skin, when I get out of the bath, is so moisturized. You know, my skin is very moisturized. And then I'll top that off with one of my Bubble Bistro oils. And then the frosting, you know, for my lotion if need be. And or I'll do the oil by itself. So I just wanted to come in real quick and show you guys my little Bubble Bistro haul. And I would recommend it to anyone who would like to try any bath scents or any bath bombs or body frosting or body butters. Or whatever else Miss Andrea may be offering at Bubble Bistro. Like I said before, a great company. And when I learned about it from my Facebook group, It's All About the Curls. So I want to thank those ladies, Tamika, Terry, and everybody on there for even letting us know about Bubble Bistro, because I'm really enjoying it. One other thing that I wanted to share with you guys is my headband. I took a picture and I had it on Facebook and then on my Facebook group and on Instagram, and I had an afro and I had this headband on, which I got from, you guys are not gonna believe, Walmart. I got it from Walmart. I think it was like about $5. So this is the actual headband. This is the back. And it was so pretty. It was easy to wear. It was easy to slide on your hair. I didn't even use another band with it. I just used this and it held my hair. And I loved it. So I can't wait to wear it again. And I'm going to go also pick up some more of these because they were cheap. They were like $5. I've seen them as high as $20 at Ulta. So, and I wasn't about that life. But again, I just want to thank you guys for subscribing to my channel. And thank you for watching my videos. And give me a thumbs up. And please subscribe if you're not already subscribed. And I'll be chatting with you guys later. Again, this is Sparkle Love Nap. Excuse me. Again, this is Sparkle Love J Naturally. And you guys have a good day. Talk to you later. And one more thing, I'm back. I wanted to also show you guys or tell you guys about my look for today. I am wearing my hair in a wash and go that I did yesterday that I diffused, and I did it with the Diva Curl Super Cream, and I'm in love with my new Boo Wetline Extreme Gel. And I did this wash and go yesterday, and I'm also wearing some Tony Daly earrings in black afro. I love these earrings. They're very cute. And I'm also have on some eyeshadow and just a brown color from the geometric book Elf, from this. And my lippy is a NYX perfect red rouge parfait in matte. So I just wanted to come right back in real quick with that and tell you guys about my look for today. I'll try to add that in my videos to let you guys know how I wear my hair unless it's a demo using those products. So again, thanks for watching and please subscribe.